ball appears to be stuck. I wonder what value in the y direction for the trajectory caused it to get stuck like this. Is there some way when we have a collision with one of the sides that we can add a little randomness to the ball to keep this problem from happening? That's one enhancement you're going to need for this app.